son. Now, honey, you can't blame her for what her mama gave her. It ain't right to hate her for working that money maker.